In every age, mankind attempts to fabricate great works at once magnificent and impossible. On desert sands, from mountains of stone, a pyramid. From flying buttresses alone, a wall of light. A chapel ceiling screaming one man's ecstasy. One man's ecstasy. Miracles them all, China's endless wall, Stonehenge, the Parthenon, the Duomo, the aqueducts of Rome. We did not attempt to make with mammoth blocks of stone a giant pyramid, no, not a pyramid. Nor Gothic walls that radiate with light. Our task was to dream upon and then create a floating city, floating city. A human metropolis, a complete civilization, sleek and fast, at once a poem. And the perfection of physical engineering. At once a poem. And the perfection of physical engineering.